The next pair to skate, Victoria Sklova, Valdi Smith.
Last to go in this third of five groups tonight from Estonia. Another new couple. First Europeans for them, 16-year-old Victoria Sklova and 20-year-old Valdis Mintals. 12th place going into this free program. Yeah, electrifying that lift. But not that. Mistake from both of them on the side-by-side triple toes. Just held on, but had to step out of it, throw triple salco.
She's a strong little cookie.
There's the strength again to hold on to that double axel.
Well, she did land it on 2 feet, but nevertheless, a great effort.
These are big, big lifts. They loved it here. They loved the choice of the Greece music, and they loved the way they performed it. may have been a couple of errors there. Maybe the technical content wasn't quite as hard as some of the routines we've seen before, but they were a lot cleaner. I think people have seen too many falls here tonight.
Yeah, I thoroughly enjoyed it. I'll tell you what, that was the shortest 4.5 minutes that I can ever remember, I think.
I'll take your word for it.
No, it went by in a flash. I really enjoyed it. There was a good choice of music. She's got a lovely, cheeky character, and that came across so well. Super stuff. And she's a fighter, I tell you. Those throws were tough to hold. Very, very strong indeed. And the lifts throughout the program, really pushing the boundaries, and that's always good to see.
It's very interesting where the judges place this, because technically it wasn't as difficult as some of the programs, but they skated it better.
They did. They skated with good pace. I think the opening section was about 1:40, which is awfully long, and they had a lot of content in there. Here's a look at the throw triple salchow again. Look at the fight there. She struggles to keep the hand off. A beaming smile as she came out. Here's one of the lifts. This was superb. So difficult. He really is so strong. I know there's not an awful lot of her, but even so.
Yeah, he's a strong guy.
He certainly is. I was watching them warm up earlier off ice on the far side, and he was chucking her around like a rag doll.
He better not have that grease on his hair and his hands, otherwise it could have been very nasty.
Maybe that's the trick. He just squeezes his hands together and she up into the air.
Yep. 4-2 from Vanessa Riley. That's the one that's getting booed, but the important thing is just have a look at the placing.
Then for presentation.
And for presentation, should be pretty good. Yes. Vanessa along with the Belarusian has them in fourth, the rest third. I think that's pretty fair. So fourth is where they are overall.
The next warm-up group may enter the ice, please, for a 6 minutes warm-up.
So it's third on the night for them, but fourth overall, and we can see where the overall standings have placed them right now. There you see Alyona Savchenko and Stanislav Morozov from the Ukraine hold first place, and they've leapfrogged over Barankova and Lavala and Rodionova and Krukov, and that's justice. So they're in first place. They'll be ninth at worst. So very good indeed. And lower down, Sarah Kemp, Daniel Thomas, 10th place, and they'll be 18th.